Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Planet Coaster. This is Jets from 2002, and we are back in my Divergence Park, you know, where we diverge from the ideas that we shall not have a roller coaster in the second episode. But we did get a challenge done, $1,000 extra, 40 miles per hour. Looking good. We're going to keep this exactly how it is. And I think the next step is probably putting some scenery in. So I am wondering, what kind of scenery can we put in here that's going to excite the people? Do trees do it? Do rocks do it? I don't know. Props. We have props from all over the place. We have statues. Like, does it matter what I put in here? Can I just... Dear God, the golden treasure chest. Why is that 10,000? Lights. Lights? Will you like some lights? How about some animatronics? How about a clock? Anybody want a clock just randomly just sitting on the ground? Right here? Dude, that'd be hilarious, wouldn't it? What about this clock? We can put that on the ground. Holy crap, we can. Walking on time! I wonder if I actually affect anything. It's only 10. Oh, you're damn right. You're damn right. We have clocks on the ground around here. Clock face. You know what? Take that clock out. I have an idea. These people, they need more excitement. I don't know if I just need to put some trees in, but for the love of God, I'm putting some trees in. Like, I don't know if these trees actually do anything for me, though. Like, I have no idea. I mean, we could put a couple trees in, like that. But I'm not quite sure if that's going to do anything fancy for me. Not at all. We're going to put one right there. A little closer. And then maybe like there. Not too many. Just enough to get the point. We can put one there. Path is going to be there. We could put a tree particularly over here. I do like my trees. We will keep it a little spruced up. Literally. And then we'll have these tiny little, these trees. We can have a taller one here. Or nah, we'll have a taller one right here at the cube. And then maybe a taller one back there. Yeah, baby one. We'll put a baby one over here. Yeah, it's a cute little baby one. Over here we can put a taller one. Just like we can put one here. Get away with it. And then we can actually get away with like boop, boop, boop. Boop. Baby one back here. Forgive me. We'll have one right here. This is all just luck from the queue. I wonder if this is even going to make a difference. I'm wondering if any of this is going to make a scenery difference at all. Like, for the rating? I really don't know. I'm really hoping, because I am in no mood right now. There's no other small tree like that. We can just keep it like that, then. Put one here? I'm going to put one here. Right underneath? Why not? Why the hell not? And we guess we can just put... Oh yeah, that's right. We worked that. That's not gonna work. So we're gonna put this here. Right, okay. You think of maybe a tiny little one baby right here? Yeah, okay. And a tiny baby one here. Change it up like that. I hope that's not gonna be lagging that too much, but no, it's actually not. It's doing a little fine. Let's see if it makes a difference. Did it queue? And it does! So... We have solved myth number one. Do the trees make an effect to the scene? Yes, they do. They make quite a decent effect. So we got 30% now. Not bad. Now, I'm wondering if rocks will do it. Like, if I place some rocks, will that actually affect it? Or, that's an excellent question. We'll do some alpine rocks. Since we're in the alpine map, we might as well do some alpine rocks. How does that look like that? I have no idea. We just could put these in like that. Like it's just barely in there. Oh, that doesn't even look right, does it? Sparingly? yeah, I guess sparingly. We'll put some smaller ones over here. I usually do the kind of merging rocks everywhere, but I'm kind of working with only a little bit of money, so I'm kind of question all that. That looks all right. What if I do that, like, right here? It's inefficient funds. So we will stop with the scenery. We'll see if that made a little bit more difference, and it did. 1, 2, 3, 4 rocks, 2 large ones and 2 medium-sized ones, made a 3% difference. Okay. I think we're going to do a lot better then. Oh, crap. That's probably why we're losing money. This is about the time when we actually going to need to hire a mechanic. So, where could you go? We're going to go where the exit's over here, right? You come in through the exit. Why, yes. Go fix Zerad, Mr. Nicholas Connors. Oh, Lord. We can't get the people off first? No? Anybody? No? No, we're just going to keep them on the ride until it's fixed? We are a horrible park. We are horrible. Now, that coaster actually does look pretty cool. So if I keep this, like, low buildings and low scenery, you can actually see that from the far. And look how busy this part is getting. Probably going to be a better area. And you know what? I actually do like this simplicity here. I do. I actually do. We are losing quite a big amount of money, and that's because of all the scenery. Let's speed this up and see where we're going. And, while we're actually doing that, I actually want to take another ride on the coaster. I do. I want to also see. It looks pretty good from over here. Okay, once we start getting the scenery in, I'm not going to be as complicated as the last episode. I mean, not episode. The last season. I'm trying to keep it simple, but make it look good. Let's switch to the seat. There we go. And, we're going to just keep a nice little quiet ride with the people, because we only did a test one last episode. So we will make sure. Almost at the top now. I guess I'm not quite yet, am I? Okay. And here we go. Beautiful. I actually like the way that looked. Oh, once we get the scenery in, it's going to be awesome. Okay, let's get out of that. Let's see, 39% are saying this park is a bargain. Entry is cheap, and now the American Arrow is cheap, too. We got to change that to the American Arrow, too. So we're going to be like the Alpine Arrow. Alpidian. Alpidian, I guess. We'll change it to that. I'm not queuing that long to go on the Alpidian. Okay. I like that. I like seeing that. I'm also hoping, that sunset just looks so amazing with everybody lining up. I should have made a longer... I do have room for it, which is the sad part about it, isn't it? For another car. Because it does take quite a while, doesn't it? Like, how long is the queue? Let me click on it first. The queue is 7 minutes time? Oh, well, that's not that bad. I'd wait. Especially, it's gonna be fun. Okay. Watching it. Just love to watch. I love these coasters. Man, I hated going on coasters in real life. I wonder how it'll be now. It's been a long, long time. It's been years. That's awesome. See how they're doing. That is the coolest thing. Oh, man. I think I'm getting better at this. I just take some practice. That's all it does. And looking at real coasters, too. Shame I didn't really go on too many exciting ones when I was younger. Not even that long, actually. Darker. Oh, man. Look at this. This is just excellent. I am having so much fun here. I'm wondering if we could just boost this to maybe 13. Lucky number 13. At least for me. I'm like the only person who has that number as their lucky number. Are we making money? Yes, we are. We made $200 profit last month. And $426 profit last month here. I'm going to have to fix this whole thing, aren't I? Completely. I'm actually liking this section here. I'm wondering what we're going to need to start making some more money. Now, is it because these are breaking down, right? And I don't have the money to fix them, I mean, refurbish them. Oh, Lord. Okay. Well, okay, looking like we're getting some things done. And by that, I mean, we got some trees. We got some trees, some shrubs. Gonna need some money because I can't even do anything with the paths at all. So I'm pretty much waiting on folks to come in. I'm wondering it's because I have the two loads. So if I actually make a profit with... No, wait, I think I have three loads. Wait a second. Yeah, I have three loads, people. that's freaking funny as hell. I forgot I had three. I took out three loads to build this coaster. And I gotta say, the ballsiest start of a challenge park ever. Even if it's just medium. But honestly, I think that's gonna do really well in the long run. I do like the way this is coming out like this. I might actually keep this front area flat. And then what I'm going to do is have the more rougher terrain and mountainous area and kind of, I don't know. It's going to be a little bit more different. I'm going to be focusing more on the actual challenge and putting like real rides in. My last park was kind of experimenting with the terrain and all this other stuff. So, well, we will see where this goes. I'm trying to figure out if there's anything I could do right now while I actually just run this. Well, we can speed it up a little bit and see where my peoples go. Well, I know where they're going to go. I wonder if I could actually raise this back to the original price, not $40. Oh my God. Nobody's going to pay for it at $40. And people are still lining up for this, and I have a... Let's make sure. Why are people leaving it? Okay. Let's pick somebody. Wow, the Alpine looks cool. Okay, the queue looks massive right now. Now, I could have a quicker queue with another car. And I believe I would have to change all this right here. And I don't really have the money to do that. So... I could have another car, but it's really not that long of a ride. To be quite honest. The queue ain't that long. Is it? Gotta keep checking on it, make sure. Queue time's 7 minutes. I mean, 7 minutes is not that bad. Does anybody... If you watch my last series, I had the Flumtastica, my log flume ride. Oh my God, there's a lot of trash. I'm gonna have to get... Is he gonna come over here and actually clean it? Anyway, the queue line for the Flumtastica was... freaking long. It was like almost an hour. I cut it down to like 24 minutes it was. than our last episode. I mean, that I worked at it. But, I like that. I like the way this is looking. It's pretty much me talking at this point. So, I guess. I guess speed it up, right? See where this goes? There could be some things going on right now. That's the problem. Challenge complete. Ooh, we have another challenge that we completed. Monthly profit from coasters. Now we have an extra 1,000. Awesome. Oh, this is going to make me want to put in only good rides now. I don't even want to put in crap like this. What is this? $9. Potential monthly profit. I'm not even making that much. I've seen bitter mega parts. Computer is kind of dull without scenery. I guess it's still in the red, isn't it? Isn't it? Okay, so we're going to slow this down. We're going to decorate this more. So what else can we put? Some rocks gave us a percentage or two. I'm wondering how much the special effects will do. We'll say, we have different special effects in here. We have ambient music, props. Maybe if we put some props. Okay, since it's the Alpine theme and I'm going to keep it, I'm actually going to keep it a normal kind of, with the lamps around the park and keep it one particular kind of way. And I'm just going to do that by, oh, I'm going to have to actually go into scenery, aren't I? I mean, building. No, wait, no, should be in scenery. Lights. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't see my lamps. Oh, never mind. An issue of mere blindness. That's about it. I think I can get away with these. Okay, so these are actually lined up properly. Awesome. Now, I know it's wood, but we're going to do this. I'm going to control. Oh, no. Control Shift D, right? No? Wait, it's been a while. What is it again? Control D. Toggle advanced move. X. Ah, control X. Okay. Wow. I am relearning the game, you guys. I played it, but I'm relearning it now. Oh, shit. Okay, so how many did I put over there? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. A post. Like that. And we're going to do 1, 2, 3, a post right there. I'm wondering how much this is actually going to help out. I'm actually curious. We're going to put the post right here. That looks fine and dandy with me. And we're going to give a quick check over here to see what that did to the scenery rating. It only added 1%. We're getting there. We're at orange. Okay. Okay, I'm thinking we're going to need a couple more of these. So we're going to control X here. We're going to have to move this. No. No. What are you doing? Okay, I'm going to see if I can get this in here. Let me put one, I guess, right about there. Yeah. Actually, it looks good there. What the hell do you know? It's amazing what actually works. I will rotate this. I'll rotate it. See if I can get this right. Okay. Then we're gonna go move it again. Which way do we want it? Which way do we want the lamps? Going on the outside over here? Or the inside? I'm thinking the inside. Like that? Is that? No, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I wanted the middle. Right there. Better. And I had it 1, 2 from there. So we're going to do 1, 2. Well, it's not quite 2, is it? It's quite 2. Well, you know, it kind of is. So I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it anyway. Much better? At least get some lights in here, right? It's adding to the scene, so, by, you know, Oh, you know what? Delete that. Oh, no, no. Not that. This. Oh, cancel out of it first. Because I want to copy this one and move this one over. It'll be easier for me. Because it'll be exactly the same spot. There we go. And then I could just move this over this way. Then we could do 1, 2, 3, lamp. Boom. Then we could move this. We could have this over here. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Boom. Oh, nope. Nope. Okay, cancel that one out. That's going to be at the wrong height now. Okay, move this one. Then we're going to move the red one. Correct. Let me rotate it first. Is that it? No, that's right. That's okay. That's about right. Okay. Go back to this and this and that and that and this and that. Let's see if I get that. See if I got that. Okay. Wow. Trying to get this right. Trying to get this, make this look good. Screwed that one up, didn't I? Rotate it. Gonna make it go like that. We're going to go back. Okay, we're gonna move it all over here. 1, 2, 3. So we will move it over here. So let's see. Let's see. Is that quite right? No, this is not quite right. We'll rotate a little bit more. We'll go back. And then we will line this up. This is all about the details, so you guys can see all the fun you have. While I'm actually trying to pay off my loans back, so this is not a bad idea. Okay. I think maybe one more over here. Wrong way, but this way. Perhaps a little bit lower. Let's see, let's put it right here. We'll rotate it, see if we get this even. Actually, we can get it quite decent like that. I don't feel like doing... I don't feel like... Just put this over here. This way there's some light. And I'm going to say... Probably going to do the same thing from over here. I'm going to take this one because it's already the easiest to rotate. So, boom. So, because it's going to be even. And then I'm just going to take it over here. And I'm going to start putting lamps on both sides of here. I guess like this, right? What do you mean, hmm? What do you mean, hmm? Do your damn job. Is he okay? Or is he just waiting for everybody? He's just like, that's... But then again, I guess we all feel like that sometimes, so... Completely understandable. Been there, done that. Sometimes you just want to start making some random-ass noises while you're at work. Because you just can't stand it anymore. That, or there's literally something wrong with him, and we will not be able to figure that out. But, you know. This is Divergence. The Divergence Park. I might just call it Divergence Point. That's beginning to sound better. Just name every single one of my parks Point. Could I actually change the name of my park from here? Divergence Point. That is my brand new park name. the point of divergence and where you just don't know what's going on here. Did we make any difference to the scenery rating? 37% almost. Maybe we just need an animatronic. We need something exciting here. This is Alpine. Do you think that if we actually start building something, like as if we can build anything, right? Nope, can't build anything. Let's go through a quick... There's a lot of litter. Okay. The Alpinion has been fixed. Oh, that's probably why we're not making money. Challenge available. Okay. Another coaster challenge. Coaster challenge reaches 75 miles per hour. All right. I guess we're going to leave this here, you guys. We did get it to 37%, so I guess not bad. Not bad at all. Let's get that menu off for a second to see what it looks like. Let me put that menu back, actually. Oh, God. We're gonna need some bins. Oh, Lord. Oh, this park has been absolutely... Oh, God, we don't even have the money for the bins. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Let's take this off. Let's look at the round for a bit and take a look at what's been going on. So how you doing, Mark? You doing okay? I'm sorry, there's no bins over here, so it's going to be kind of like everywhere. These people don't know what... I don't know why. There's something wrong with them. They don't know how to throw things in or keep them to throw it away. But we got this part over here. And this whole, looking pretty good here. I actually like this. I like the way this looks. So from a first-person view, it's pretty good. Then we can look over here at that coaster. We're going to have that decorated on that side. We got some sun glare. We got that graphic thing going on. And then you can see the coaster from up here. I'm liking this. As simple as this is, I'm going to be finishing this off with a little building. Kind of the classic wood kind of thing. Go with the Alpine theme. I have not done an Alpine theme, and I really want to. Love that rustic look. Then we go over here. And then we're just going to go over here to the ride where everybody's at. You look over here. It's almost like a train. I'm going to have to smooth that out, actually. Just noticed that. And looking good. Eventually going to have a couple more trees and stuff here once I get the money. What can I say? I'm liking the way this is actually working. We are making money, though. The ride just broke down, so everybody just kind of left. So we will get back again. Beginning to actually look good. Beginning to actually look good. Yeah, gonna leave this here, you guys. Thanks for watching. And peace.